Today, we are going to attempt to blow up a battery with a torch. Don't try this at home. Phew.